First Amendment to the Road Crop Lease Agreement. Mr. Dowd.
Yes, sir. Lowndes County entered into a lease agreement with Swilly Farms back in 2013 to lease 219 acres of row crop land near the LAS. Lowndes County has made a decision to remove 71 acres from the row crop lease. The leaser and leasee have agreed to the amendment. Staff recommends the amendment be approved and authorize the chairman to sign it.
Okay. Any questions for Mr. Stout? Thank you, Mr. Stout.